So in this video, we'll first try to understand what is chatbot, what we are going to do about it in this particular project, what are the different intricacies of the chatbot, how exactly we should handle them, what are the databases we should use for the context management, and all. We'll go beyond rule-based chatbots, which we will cover in the next video, and we will try to build an AI-based chatbot, right? So first of all, we'll try to understand what is a business use case, right? So chatbot can be used in many of the domains, in many of the applications. What we need to do is, what the intention is, that without a customer service, without a customer support, can we try to answer the basic questions of the clients, right? Can we try to do that? Even if we can lower down the workload by, like, let's say X percent, X being like 10 or 20% is way too much, right? Or let's say the service team is only available at working hours is 9 to 5, right? What after that? Let's say a client comes to a website after 5 p.m. What happens then? Can we try to answer them basic questions accordingly? Can we try to do that? Can we go ahead and try to solve very complex solutions also? Can we cancel a ticket based on the order ID? Can we try to show the filtered product based on the query they have asked in the chatbot? Or many of these things, right? So we'll try to build a solution, build a chatbot based on whatever we have discussed right now. Apart from that, we'll also see what are the different types of chatbot. So there are basically two types of chatbot. One is like rule-based chatbots, which were there before. And now when there is a surge in NLP and there are many frameworks such as RASA, Dialogflow, Wait, right? Can we try to do those? Try to use those. So the basic difference between a rule-based chatbot and the AI chatbot is, rule-based is something like if-else, right? You have to type that only, then only that event will be triggered. But the AI-based chatbot understands the intent behind your question, understand the entities, whatever they have asked for, and it knows how exactly the flow can be, right? The happy path can be. And based on that, actually, it flows down. For that to happen, in this project, we will try to select a domain. We'll then try to select the intents and the entities defined. We'll train the model, we'll infer it, and then we will try to use a dialogue or the context management. Why do you want to hold the conversation? The basic question behind, do you want a context manager or not, right? The context manager is something like, it holds down your intents and the entities in a box, let's say, okay? And whenever you want it, you go to the box, you ask, what was the product name I was searching for? And it will give you that, right? So it is some sort of we will be using some sort of DB in that. Apart from that, we'll managing the whole flow and try to showcase one example in which we can see the whole flow in one go. So this is the whole project we are talking about. And just to repeat, the business use case is to create a chatbot, which is AI chatbot, which should be able to understand the entities and the intents and try to make a better decision out of it. It shouldn't be a rule-based chatbot because as we knew that rule-based chatbots are just a if-else statement with the bubble sorted, so that they will give you some bubbles. You have to click on those only, right? If you are not, then you are writing something, then you have to write basic sentences what they know, right? Because they will prompt you that, I do not understand this. Can you please type, please write these to get this, right? We'll try to understand these things in a couple of our next videos. Thank you so much.